When I feel what I feel, sometimes it's hard to tell you so. You may not be in the mood to learn what you think you know.
Should I tell? Or should I keep it? Would you be honest and just admit it?
Yeah.
We're in a relationship undisclosed. And just because we don't use titles doesn't mean we don't share the same love. But I'm getting tired of keeping secrets. I'm getting tired of us pretending. We acting out roles unassigned. We won't say it, but we named each other mine. And I know I wanna be with you. Truth is, I already found love with you. And I really wanna tell you, it should be me and you.
Yeah.
But you can't handle feelings, can you?
Nah.
And maybe I enable you.
Maybe I do.
Stand engaged in this bullshit with you.
Yeah.
Pretending like I don't even feel for you. And if anybody asks, I just say we're cool.
Yeah, we're
cause low key, I ain't trying to feel for you.
Fuck nah.
Cause low key, it could be crazy me and you.
Fuck yeah.
And when I think I'm ready, I'll pause to tell you. I got my own shit that I'm dealing with. Truly, honestly, I'm just not ready to commit. So fuck this shit,
no.
I ain't coming clean. Fuck these feelings that I'm feeling within. It's not even guaranteed that you would reciprocate them. So I go back and forth with what to do with them. I know what you feel is real, but to be real, I ain't ready to feel. I'm still getting over what happened to me. I'm still letting go of what love never was for me. I'm healing, yeah, feeling.
I got feelings for you.